I'm Dhruv Malge and I'm playing Jay Rebecchi. A lot of the Neighbours fans know, like, he's been mentioned for all episodes, like many episodes. And yeah, he comes on to Erinsborough. He's obviously the favourite kid, you know? He's the favourite kid between Shane and Dippy, and he knows that, so you guys will see a lot of mischief between him and his siblings there. Yeah, me and Jay, we're pretty closely alike, actually. Yeah, we both are fairly smart, right? And yeah, we both have like a bit of cheekiness between us. Yeah, and it's fun to be able to bring that on out on the screen for all the other characters. Yeah. Oh, I'd say he brings, with all the tension on going on between the characters, he brings on sort of a more relaxed and chill vibe between all of them, kind of like a relief, you would say. And yeah, it's fun being able to see how the house goes around with an extra male, you know, with him and Shane. Yeah, in the series you'll see like how Shane treats Jay more as an adult, you know, and even though he is 17, he talks to him as if he was 30, you know. And it's always fun to see the mum treating Jay as if he was a baby still, you know. That's how I'd say all mothers are. But yeah, you will see that contrast in him and his mum, and it's fun playing around and all that. He's the kind of character that tries to be good with everyone, you know. He does form like a really good friendship with Hendrix, yeah, and a lot of the other boys, but it does get up to a lot of mischief. You guys will see. Yeah, been absolutely great. Like, it's so fun to like see how all this, like, you know, movie making, TV making has happened behind the scenes, and you know, getting advice from all the other actors, kind of talking to each other, playing along, how to, you know, develop the relationship even further. It's fun. The audience, they will be surprised as to like how, you know, what Jay has in his baggage. You guys will be surprised, like, the stuff he does. But yeah, because he was in boarding school before, really like kind of a strange member of the family, so to be able to have that on screen and then all the fans like finally seeing what Jay looks like this, yeah, it'll be quite a surprise. And all I can say, stay tuned and just see all the crazy stuff that happens.
If you really like this video, why not like and subscribe to the Neighbours YouTube channel?